yes, yes. Today's the day, guys. Today is the day that I see Blink-182 in concert again. And I'm so freaking excited. What's up, everybody? Today's video is another, like, testing of a theory. Maybe not. I don't think theories are supposed to be said in a question. Basically, going around the internet is this 100 layers challenge. People do 100 layers of nail polish. They'll do, I don't know, I've only seen that one. What is one thing that you do or you enjoy that you can do 100 layers of? Yes. Today, I'm gonna do 100 layers of Oreo cream. Cookie on the bottom. We're gonna fill 100 layers of the cream and put a cookie on top. So I went to the store, I picked up not one, not two, but three bags of Oreos. I Googled it and apparently there's 36 Oreos in each one, which equals 108. I feel like this might topple at one point. So I bought toothpicks. Let's go ahead and open it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 18. There's only 27 in each pack. Oh my God. Guys. This is why you don't trust Google. They said 36. There is 27 in each of these, which only equals 80. Right?
27 times 3.
81. So, I gotta go back to the store and buy one more pack. Okay, I've returned. This is why I didn't want to go back, because I got more Oreos, but I also bought a whole chicken. Not impressed, Dan. Not impressed. So now I've got 108 cookies. Let's get started. So, you know what? This Oreo base is pretty good. I'm just gonna leave the cream on there as the base. So there's two. Twist.
Oh yeah.
We'll save that for the top. Shave that off. There's three. God, that is so satisfying. That is so satisfying.
7.
It's like cheese. There's 10. This right here is 10% of the way. That right there is 20% of the way. What I'm gonna do is put a toothpick through the middle, and hopefully that'll support it a little bit.
23, that was the most perfect one.
First pack is now officially done. Let's go on to the second pack. 30. Okay, right there is 30% of the way. I'm gonna put another toothpick in. Oh, 39, I caught that just in time. 40, that's 40% of the way. That's not even half, I gotta go double that, more than double that. Cradle it like a newborn baby. I'll take out, oh, the cream is still there. So it's still 40. Let's just put a new cookie on the bottom. That's a 48 right now. That's 50. That is half the Oreo right there with three support beams. That's finishing the second pack. Oh! Oh my God. Stay with me. Hey, speak to me, speak to me. What is your name? What's the date today? That's right. Stay with me, buddy. Oh my God. Oh my God, look at this. That is 60 Oreo centers, one bottom. Two girls, one cup. 60 Oreo centers and one bottom. That's 70. We need to support this more. I think I'm gonna get soup cans. This right here is 70 Oreo creams. That's 70 Oreo creams. Now, as you can see, I'm running out of space for my Oreo tops to go in. Eighty layers of Oreo cream that are supported by some soup cans. Ninety! I'm starting to get nervous. I'm getting that nervous like ass crack sweat right now. That's 90 Oreo creams. Now it's the home stretch. 91, it's a good year, year I was born. 92, year I was almost born. 93, this thing is not lasting much longer. Stay with me here, buddy. Literally, we're almost there. We're at 93. Oh my God! I need another soup can. This might hurt a little, guy. Just be patient. 99! Our last one is already at the top of this cookie. 100! Yes! Yes! That right there is 100 layers of Oreo cream.
There.
Wow. I'm about to attempt the unattemptable. The unimaginable? One can has been removed. This guy wasn't doing anything. He's a freeloading can of ravioli, the worst kind. Oh my God. Now I just need to get a photo. Okay, so there you guys have it. That is the 100 layer challenge. I'm now officially a member of the 100 layer challenge club. Jesus, scared the hell out of me. This is 100 layers of Oreo cream. Ready? Ah, that's way too sweet. There you guys have it. That is a 100 layer challenge I did with Oreo cookies this time. Thank you guys so much for watching. You guys can follow me on Instagram where I'll have a photo of this at Danocracy. Follow me on Twitter at TheDanocracy. And subscribe to my channel if you have not. I'll see you guys in my next video. See you guys later.